Perhaps it's a witch.
Of course not. Witches have brooms.
Sometimes people say to me, oh, that Mary Poppins, she's so sweet. And I think, well, that's interesting because she's quite tart.
He likes to tell the truth because the only way people can really grow is by being confronted with the truth.
Everyone has their own idea about who or what Mary Poppins is. Where does she come from? And what are these magical powers that she has? And where does she go when the winds lift her back up into the stars?